right, folks, welcome to our little homestead. If you're new here, please hit that subscribe button. We really appreciate it. So today we pulled out some scaffolding that our good friend Bert Skelton sent us a couple years back, I guess. Mm-hmm. The deck has really taken a beating. So we're going to change the plywood on the top. It was our fault. We left outside. We thought it'd be okay underneath this building, but it leaked a bit. So we have good 3/8 plywood we're going to put on there, but we're not just going to put plywood on there. We're going to do something special. So hope you stick around and you'll see how we do that. The feet's good and clean. Right. Boom. I'll stay right there. Well, sure I lost you.
Oops. Fell in a hole.
Fell in a hole. You don't want to do that. Man down. Woman down. Woman down. Brought the boards out. I sent them somewhere. Now, do you think I can remember where I sent all that stuff? Right back here. Alrighty. I'm going to hook this bad boy up. So while this works with this, we can be doing getting that other scaffold ready. Were you saying something? Oh, it's a chicken. Mm. All right, I'm going to let this side down a little wee bit. That seems pretty level now, right? I was like, yeah, whatever. Shut up. Can't say he's a blame you. Can you even see what I'm doing back there? Probably not so well. It's going to be hard to see this, I'm sure. Can you see what's going on here? I'm going to move this back here. Now, we are going to find something here we want, okay? Let's go into my boom booms. My boom booms. Let's go into my boom booms. So what would be nice on here, babe? What kind of pattern would be nice here? What do you think?
I don't know. I'll leave that up to you.
Not really, eh?
No.
Yeah. This one here. How's this one? Kind of cool or no?
Mm-hmm.
so. I'll just replace. Yes. Do I want to replace it? Absolutely. So, just went to here. So now we want to open this up into paint. I want to make sure it's a, make sure it's the right file. Boom. Little scaffold laser. There we go. Done. So I'll take this down here, move this little guy up into here, open up laser box basics. I'm going to turn this on right away. Boom. I'm going to bring this down to the center here, fold this little guy down here, bring this down to the proper height. There we go. Fold this up. Connect. Laser box COM 7. Minimize. Baffled laser, bring it down here into here, boom, let's go, baby, do your thing. Okay, so we got that, so now we're going to turn the power way up high, keep the speed the same, I want to turn the sharpness up, I want to turn this up a little wee bit here to grayscale, I want to make it darker, you know that? Now, let's see how big it is. We're going to set that about center. Start. Let it do its thing.
Thank you.
finished. So now Heather and I'm gonna let her stain that, see how that turns out. That's what we, it just says it's finished now. So we are going to we're gonna stain that, and that'll be the top of our scaffold. Something a little fancy. Didn't take us too much work. We just walked away and did something else while it was doing this. So all right, well, it's getting late. We ended up getting this done. It's not a super great one. It didn't turn out the greatest, but you know what? It'll look just fine along with this one over here we did. So we just had to bolt them now together, and all of our scaffolds are done. We wanted to take a day and repair these scaffolding, and that's good. We're going to put a light stain on them, so you may not see much of that once it's done, but you know what? I think it'll look better than nothing. So we're going to stain them all up, and they'll work great again. So we're quite happy with that. So that one there, we're just going to put a light stain on. I unbolt them so Heather can stain them. But that's how they are. Now I will draw these bolts down in a little further. I know they are a tripping hazard, but we're just going to be very careful. And I will draw those down in so they're almost flush. But they took 3/8 plywood. That's what we used, 3/8 plywood. And we have two of these pieces left. So I got two pieces of 4x8 sheet, 3/8, just construction grade, economy, whatever you call it. And that's what we have left out. So we'll set that in the basement in case we want to use it for something else. Anyways, that's one done, folks. That's one. We stained the bottom as well, just in case you're wondering. I will show you the bottom. And when I say we, I mean Heather. Heather stained the bottom. She stained the bottom really dark. The light we did at the top, we didn't stain as dark. But yeah, I think that's showing up better now. Anyways. We shall continue on up the river. No, I'm not handing the whole thing up at once. Step back for a second. Yes, ma'am. Oh, yeah, I just love this scaffolding. It is so easy to maneuver. Let's go put it together.
What?
You have to hold it. now. Grab the other one now. And it's because of the steel. It's the way these holes are drilled.
Yeah.
I don't know why, but that's the way they are.
I just remember that after you saying that. You said the last thing. You gotta remember which way you took it off. Because it was the wrong way. So that's cool.
I wouldn't think so. You think it'd be all... So you're over. That way, yeah. Now, too far. Now we're gonna remove these pins here. We take these pins, we're gonna put them at the very, very top up here. They are your safety pins you're supposed to latch, but I never.
There's one missing.
Okay, well it's probably that one there then. We from the top. Fourth one, we're at the fifth hole from the top for now. Should be somewhere around there. Now we're turning this around. Not for any other reason than the picture will face together. Down.
Do you want me to move this board over there first?
No, just latch it down.
Okay.
Both sides where they won't roll anywhere. You got her? Now I'm going up your side to see what it's like.
How does it feel?
Ooh, like a woman. Now, works great, folks. Love it. Check it out. I like it. And like I say, that'll show up more and more. You know, just kind of something neat. There we go. Well, that one went up there pretty easy. Now we had to slip away to see some friends today because it is Saturday here, so we took today off. I mean, technically we took the afternoon off. I did a little bit of work this evening along with Heather, and we ended up getting this set on here, but we didn't get it bolted down. This image didn't turn out as good as I thought it would. Well, I kind of suspect it would be that good because it was a poor pattern to begin with, but anyways, yeah, so that's how that turned out. She's got to bolt her down, put her up tomorrow, and then we're right back at it again. So, anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video, folks. If you did there, please give us a big thumbs up. It's just a simple little repair of the scaffold, and that's about it. Anyways, talk to you another time. Bye-bye, y'all.